Hello, Clear Bra North Dallas. Finishing up some cars tonight. Just take a walk around and show you. This is pertaining to the Tesla Model Y wrap. Just much like that S. That S is here for a repair. They ran into something, so they had it repainted. It tore the bra, and there we are. We're back with a new bra. Full wrap on this. There's a video on this one previously. This one hasn't started yet. Those two Ys are fully done. This is a Stealth. Need to put the emblem back on. Delivers Monday. And this one is a full gloss with all the XR Plus window film, same as this person. So two white Ys here. Stealth with Expel and gloss. And this one has the Dynoflex windshield protection all the way across. Here's a Genesis Stealth paint getting Stealth. This is wrapped, this is not, so you can see it's the same. This one hasn't begun yet. That's a M4 full wrap as well. We specialize in full wraps, that's why we get so many. There's six or seven we just passed. This one's already done. This one's out of Oklahoma. Full Stealth, full tint, full Dynoflex, full ceramic interior, ready to go. T's back in place, painted black. And the reason I'm showing you this video on this Model Y coming up is to show the perfection that we make on wrapping these edges. No gloss on these Stealths, and when you got gloss, they still get wrapped. This guy here was for another repair at the BMW dealer. They damaged the bumper, so they painted it and we were repairing it. This is a full wrap on a new Caddy, one of those CTS CT4 lines. Okay, so let's go back over here to the Model Y. This is what I want to show you. So a lot of people don't get to see this. I had some calls today, as a matter of fact. Somebody said they didn't care if their edges were wrapped. Well, you really should. It's your money and it's your car. So this one's underway, and sometimes we remove some items off a car, sometimes we don't. But this car over here is gonna have a few things removed, and the Y's and the S's. So we remove these trim moldings. As you can see, the film goes all the way under, okay? Goes. We don't take the cameras out anymore. This one's installed from the factory improperly, but we can get behind there. I just finished the A-pillar, and you can see with the fender and the A-pillar, a little bit of water there, everything is wrapped in, all wrapped in. I'm starting this mirror. You can see I have some overage here. I'll take care of this in a little bit. But back to the A-pillar, I removed this trim. It's just little Torx nuts. It comes on and off very easy, but you have the whole thing wrapped. You won't even see an edge. And then when we get all the way inside the glass, I'll wrap this all the way into the rubber. Okay, so there's what you want. It doesn't cost any more, but if you want a perfect wrap, that is perfect because it doesn't get any better than that. The molding's gonna go back on over it, and you don't see the line. This guy's not done back here. This is the last piece. I'll knock this out here in just a little bit. And this is done, fully wrapped in. Doors, your handles, fully wrapped in. No line around them. So it doesn't cost any extra. So for the Tesla people on these particular vehicles, every car has its own thing we do. Like I said, the Porsche, there are certain things we take off on these and back ends and lights and stuff. there's things that you do. It doesn't harm the car at all. If it's something that's gonna jeopardize the car, we'll get it in there without taking it off. But these are all too easy to make this perfect. I mean, look at this fender. Some shops in town here in Dallas might say, oh, this is all gonna unpeel. It's not going to, we guarantee it. If it does, park it in front of our door and leave it. It will get taken care of free of charge because it's not gonna peel. They say it's not gonna peel because they can't. So mark my words, if you want a good wrap, again, it doesn't cost any more than the guy that leaves you an edge right here. So get that emblem removed, get a nice, flat, clean install, no dirt, no marks from the adhesive being mistreated. This mirror's not done yet, that's up next. I just finished this side. Now this will all get wrapped in. This is what you want. That'll all get wrapped in, that just got wrapped in. So your fender's done all the way up, The A-pillars all wrapped in. Your hood and your fender all wrapped in. Okay. So if you're looking for this, I mean, you don't see the gloss paint. Why would you not? So handles all wrapped in. You can see the edge deep inside there. We'll give that a little trim back in there. These little belt moldings, they just snap right off and snap back on. Piece of cake, wrap all the way up in there. Why not? You're gonna enjoy it because your film is gonna last its entirety. You won't have any issues. Here's an edge back here. This will get taken care of, no problems. We'll go around this after everything is installed. I'll get this hatch done here in the next hour with these three pieces. Put that T back on, we'll ceramic coat it. And away he goes. He'll be sitting just like these two, ready for delivery. And that third one over there on the charger, it's another thing where we have Tesla chargers in-house. So before he heads back to Oklahoma, we're gonna get that gentleman all juiced up over there. And away he goes. He can just go straight home. There's the charger on the wall over there. We've got two of them. I don't know why I walked all the way over here. It's only because it's almost 12 o'clock at night, but we have two of these in here to keep these cars all fueled up. And that's about it. So here's another example, this Genesis that came with Stealth paint. We want it perfect. So let's take it out. Let's remove these guys. It's not gonna break anything. It's just, the problem is it takes time and people don't wanna spend that time. We don't mind spending that time because we want a great name and we want happy customers. So if you're looking for that wrap, give us a call. ClearBrownNorthDallas.com is our website. ClearBrownNorthDallas@gmail.com is our email. And business line 214-414-3809. I'm Brent, I'm the owner, and if you guys have any questions, feel free to call. I'm telling you, it doesn't cost any more to do an install like this. And I know our Tesla people love their cars. Everybody loves their cars, but a car that doesn't take any gas, they seem to love even more. Why not? You don't have to go to the gas station. But there you go. So if you're looking for this, keep in mind it doesn't take much more time, maybe another day, maybe a two at the most, but it's worth it. You're going to drive this car for 3 to 7 years, maybe. The average person keeps a car 5 years. When you trade this car, it is going to look better than the one that's not wrapped, and you'll get the better deal. You'll make more money on your car over the one that's got rock damage, scratches, and scuffs. That's how it works. It's all about appearance. It's all about the overall look of the car. So if your car looks good, you're going to have people wanting it. You're going to want, the dealer's going to want it. So there you go, stealth wrap over there, gloss wrap over there, all done. This one's just finishing up. But if you guys need something, you know how to get a hold of us. Clear Brown North Dallas, appreciate you guys watching. I just wanted to show you this little clip on how we wrap all these edges. Thanks.